Hi everyone, this is Rajeshwari Ram. Thank you so much for watching Pebblefly. So in today's video, we are going to create how to wear a saree perfectly. Of course, every girl's dream would be to wear a saree in perfect manner. And I am here. I can't say that I'm a pro, but I'm draping sarees since I was second class or first class. Since then, I was crazy about drapes. It can be carried by each one of us. These sarees are called georgette sarees, and I stole this from my sister, and thank you so much, sister, for giving me your saree to film this video. But yeah, moving on. These sarees are very lightweight and very flowy in material, so I choose this saree. It would be perfect for everyone to carry, and it looks great in every body type. So let's get started. I'm starting off with pallu. Usually pallu takes the most amount of time. I'm arranging it according to the border and adjusting according to the length of my shoulder. Once that fixed up, I pleat them. As you can see, the borders of the pallu should be on the opposite direction. It gives the outline on both sides of the pallu. After I arrange and adjust the pleats, I'll secure them with the hair clips. I'm happy with the length which what I got now, and now we move to the actual saree draping. I tie a knot at the beginning of the saree. It ensures the saree will stick to the petticoat all day long and all night long. I trill once. On my second trill, I add the pallu on my shoulder and secure it with the pin. Removing all of those hair clips. Before starting the middle pleats, I always drag the fabric on the left side and pin it. Actually, it enhances the body structure and gives the clean finish, as you can see in the picture here. Now I left with the bag in front of me. I'll start my first pleat leaving the space, leaving the fabric a lot because it doesn't give the narrow pleats. Now comes the middle pleats. I'll pleat them as wide as possible. It doesn't give that bulky look in front. Before tucking them inside, I'll secure them with a pin. If just in case your saree trips off, you can keep them as usual without repleating it. It makes the whole process easier. After that, I'll take a small pin and pin them on the outer side. And that's it. I'll readjust the saree and accessorize myself, removing all of those hair clips all again, and using the matching bangles and watch of my sisters. Since it's a boat neck, I'm not using any kind of a jewelry on my neck. I'm using simple studs. That's it for today's video, guys. I hope it helped you in any ways. If it does, please like this video and share it with your friends and family members, and subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna create bunch of videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time we meet, hope for the best and be the best. Bye guys.